All right, Rosebud. So I told you guys for Thursday Thirst Trap, the winner is Apple Watts. She had 29 views on Instagram. So congratulations to Apple Watts, and you are our Thirst Trap queen. Hello, my beautiful rosebuds. Of course, it's your favorite rosebud, Niecy K, and I am coming back with another video for this Thursday. And what we are actually going to be discussing today is how the popos actually threatened 50 Cent's life, and now they're trying to insist that it was just a joke since they are currently under investigation by their superiors. So, as we always know, 50 Cent always jokes about how people want him out the game because, as you know, 50 Cent is like the biggest troll in the world. Well, he doesn't know how true this situation is because Commanding Officer Emmanuel Gonzalez is actually being investigated for requesting police to shoot 50 Cent on site last June while doing roll call at the 72nd precinct. So, this man actually pretty much told his reporting officers when he was doing roll call to shoot 50 Cent on sight so that pretty much he can get 50 Cent out his hair. And ironically, what's so funny is 50 Cent was set to actually attend an NYPD boxing match in the Bronx. So I'm guessing he thought, Emmanuel thought that this was something that was going to be plausible, especially because 50 Cent was going to be at one of their events. So this alleged request is actually coming after Emmanuel Gonzalez was involved in an online beef with 50 Cent. So the situation is 50 Cent called out Emmanuel Gonzalez on a situation where he shook down and harassed the owner of the Sunset Park Club, Love and Lust, which is a club that I believe 50 Cent frequents. And so he is allegedly friends with the owner. And after I guess he found out that the owner was shook down by Emmanuel, he called Emmanuel out online. And they got into a back and forth pretty much. And then Emmanuel actually went and tried to file an aggravated harassment complaint against 50 Cent, stating that 50 Cent was actually threatening him on Instagram. And his proof that he was trying to use as saying 50 Cent was threatening him was 50 Cent says this about everything when he's clowning on somebody or saying something funny. It's his famous comment, "Get the strap." So I am guessing he sat here and he doesn't go down 50 Cent's page, and he's not friends with 50 Cent, I guess, or following 50 Cent. So he doesn't care, or he doesn't know that he uses that in a joking way. So he used that to try to prove his point. And I'm guessing that's why he ended up making a threat against 50 Cent, because when he tried to press the complaint against 50 Cent, nothing happened with the complaint. So now Emmanuel is frantically insisting that this was all a joke. It was just a joke. He wasn't really putting out a hit on 50 Cent, and he didn't expect his reporting officers to actually go out there and shoot 50 Cent. And to me, I personally do not think it's a joke. That's not funny, especially with the fact that there are so many black men and women who have been wrongfully and unjustly killed by police officers. And there is a situation right now where police officers and the African American community are bumping heads due to how the police officers treat African Americans. So the fact that you sit here and you use that and say, "Oh, it was a joke," I don't think it was funny, and nor do I really believe it was a joke. I believe that you really thought that this was something that was plausible, especially because of the fact that there has been so many situations, especially in New York, where innocent black men and women have been killed by police officers and nothing happens to the officer. So you figured, okay, 50 Cent has pissed me off and I got my panties in a bunch because I'm a police officer and he should be listening to me and I have power. So I'm gonna have him taken out since nothing is being done about him coming at me online. That's how I feel. And now that it's actually a situation where you came against 50 Cent, who is not your average African-American man. This man has money. This man most likely makes more money than you. And this man most likely has so much money that if he wanted to, he could take the NYPD 72nd precinct and own it. And take your job. And so I am pretty sure what is about to happen right now is this. And I believe allegedly Emmanuel has been is a 30-year veteran with the NYPD. Well, I feel like you done threw that whole thing away for nothing, because now that you're being investigated, I guarantee you 9 times out of 10 what is finna happen is to sweep it under the rug and to make things better, they're going to throw you to the wolves. They're going to let you have to deal with this situation, and they're most likely going to terminate you, especially because 50 Cent has money and he can sue. So I really think that was stupid, especially because 50 Cent is saying that he's going to sue. So you made a mistake. But all right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I want you guys to go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so that you can be notified of all my other videos. And until the next video, bye.